everyone. You know Tomorrow's Tech is all about providing practical insights for entrepreneurs. Tomorrow's Tech is excited to partner with Tech Mahindra's Makers Lab to further fuel the growth of innovation in Australia and New Zealand. Makers Lab has expanded across 10 cities since 2014 and is due to set offices in Melbourne in 2021. Based in Melbourne and here to share the value Tech Mahindra hopes to bring to the Australian startup ecosystem is Head of Makers Lab Australia, Saket Apte. Welcome to the show, Saket.
Thank you, Paris.
Saket, can you share examples of how Makers Lab's innovative projects are bringing value to Australia?
Absolutely. Well, data is a new oil and AI is a new electricity. So we should make sure that we don't create pollution. Now, I come with plenty of experience in the US, primarily New York. And now that I have been in Australia for the past 1 year, you know, I see fantastic similarity in terms of openness and willingness to embrace new ideas and mindsets. So our systems should reflect that. You know, we've seen unfortunate examples where bias got inadvertently introduced due to data. And now we are bringing in a framework, you know, wherein the stakeholders get to decide, you know, what should the system do to identify it as well-behaved? So that is one. And two, what we've seen is, you know, when you code in your native language, it accelerates innovation. And, you know, what is particularly important is native indigenous languages, you know, they are very well connected to nature. And of course, we can prevent these indigenous languages using digital technologies. That led us to create BAML, you know, which enables kids and populace in general, you know, to learn to code in languages of their own. Currently, it supports 10 languages of Indian subcontinent, but we plan to extend it to Australian indigenous languages, which are about 250 in number. So quite soon, you know, you'll see kids develop fantastic applications in their own native language.
That is fantastic, Saket. And how can Australian entrepreneurs get involved with Makers Lab?
Oh, yes. You know, we are always open to entrepreneurs. And what we believe is, you know, anyone can become an entrepreneur. You know, one example of that is we are connected with a startup partner who started his entrepreneurship journey in his high school. And, you know, that is not it. We also have onboarded someone who was previously an Uber driver. And what he does today is he currently leads IoT development in Makers Lab. And connecting with us is extremely simple. All you need to do is pick up your phone and call us or send us an email. You know, it's that simple. But of course, we also have StartNet as our online portal wherein you can register yourself to connect with us. And more than that, what I want to mention is startups, you know, entrepreneurs, they can connect to us across various domains. That is because we follow 4-3-2 policy in Makers Lab. You know, four stands for our focus areas: space, the final frontier, then health, agri-tech, and language. And three are our culture sets. That is to connect to people, to simplify their lives by creating new experiences. And two, of course, is Tech Mahindra and ecosystem. Now, once connection is done, you know, we collaborate with entrepreneurs in a number of ways. It could be white labeling their solutions and showing it to customer, or if customers are seeking niche solutions directly from partners, then we call them onto customer meetings.
These are some great opportunities for Australian entrepreneurs. Saket, thank you for joining us on the show.
Thank you, Clarice.
And we're really looking forward to expand this partnership between Tomorrow's Tech and Tech Mahindra's Makers Lab. And to our audience, thank you so much for joining us. Continue to follow Tomorrow's Tech across LinkedIn, Facebook, and our Instagram channels. We look forward to seeing you next time on Tomorrow's Tech.
Tomorrow's Tech, presented by 3 Dot Digital.